Capcom. Bought it just for tonight, just because it's like a fucking.
How much is it?
I don't know. I walked on the store and then. Come on then. Bitch.
You stress me out so much.
Full blast.
I know. You see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful.
Give it!
So just turn around.
Just because I'm diabetic, right? Doesn't mean that I can do anything else.
I can't believe I've just ruined it for myself.
How funny would it be?
What the fuck's Rody wearing?
Rody? Where's it?
Oh shit, that's some updated armor or something.
No, that's Star Lord's gun.
Yeah, obviously.
No, that you fucking. I'm talking
about that. Yeah, but.
Terrifying.
But.
Oh shit, look.
I don't know. Oh,
they haven't got any nice
where are we tonight?
Turn the music down so you don't
oh,
get...
Oh,
yeah, so today, guys, I'm going to do an unboxing video of the Infinity War View t-shirts. I got an XL, because I'm a fat cunt. So first, what you want to do is drag it out, like this.
God damn.
And it's enclosed in a packet. But what you want to do is just rip it open like this. And then you drag it out like so. Wow, guys, this is crazy. It's like a fucking bed sheet, my nigga. What the fuck? What is this? So it's already broken, you guys. It's already,
It's already got $20 to repair it.
Hulk, we got Iron Man.
Iron Dude.
Benedict Cucumber Patches, and we got, holy shit, we got Venom! We got Venom in this one!
Hey, I'm Barry Allen, and I'm Flash.
It is now 10 o'clock. We have 2 hours left.
T-minus 2 hours. Oh my god, should we watch the Marvel film, Jack? Before we go. Should we watch a Marvel film? What should we watch?
Let's go on Netflix.
Should we go on Netflix?
Yeah.
Netflix or Sky? I've got Sky as well.
What do you want to watch?
I don't know. Should we watch Spider-Man?
You want to watch Spider-Man?
Should we watch Spider-Man?
We're Spider-Man.
Fuck it, let's watch
Spider-Man. First predictions, though. Who do you think is going to be the one to die? Or one, I think there's going to be more than one, but...
Yeah, they're going to have to kill a few off, because they need the new Avengers.
Hawkeye's one, I think. You...
Yeah. I'm going to say Tony.
Yeah, I think...
I think, technically, Cap's already dead, so I'm going to say no man's going to get severely hurt and then just give up being a superhero altogether.
Yeah. This movie's going to leave in a cliffhanger.
Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Too, right. Do you reckon Gamora's going to die? Do you reckon Gamora's going to try and fight her father and die?
Wow. Oh, imagine if he did that, though.
I'd be fucking salty. I'd be salty as fuck. Spider-Man and Black Panther are the same. They're an origin story type thing. Black Panther is what it was. It was an origin story for Black Panther, but so was Spider-Man, so I considerably think Spider-Man was better in every single conceivable way.
Black Panther was really good, but...
I mean, it was alright. I didn't rate it that much, and the hype was too much for me, to be honest. I didn't really enjoy the hype of it, but... Nah, it's alright.
I'm excited. It's like an hour and a half left of waiting, maybe.
An hour and a half until we set off.
Until we set off.
Hey, everyone.
You know I got that. You know we got the matching tees.
Oh, it's fucking ready, honestly.
I look cooler, though, because I've got the body jumper. I've got the XLs.
Ready?
Mason's driving.
Stop it now! I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now! Change that stupid life. I should have made you need your key.
like, yeah, cool.
To the head, and he fucking fucks up. And I'm like, how can he just do that with ease?
I was actually really surprised how he just showed.
Okay, yeah, that is a good
point. I was a bit like,
I'm bleeping all this, but
I can't
like.
Believe
shut the fuck up.